A man charged in connection to a shooting death out of Edinburg, 26-year-old Joseph Wilson Jr., was arraigned this afternoon and charged with murder, a first-degree felony. He's accused in the case of a man found fatally shot on the 1300 block of North Closner Boulevard. Wilson was transported to the Hidalgo County Jail on a $1 million bond.